the board. To throw again on second down. Allen, and the grab by Croft. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down. Here's Allen on first and 10. Caught by Jones. And the ball is out. Jones got hit and lost it. It's picked up by the Titans. And his guys are going to take over at their own 48-yard line.
We have seen this before, and we know coaches preach about this and work on it all the time. Catch the ball. You know there's going to be some traffic somewhere. They've got to put it away and secure it as they try and get downfield.
And he'll take it across midfield and into Buffalo territory. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to second and 4. On second down and 4, Brady. And he'll get it down on the play to the 37. 9 yards the pickup there, and it's a first down. Throwing now is Brady.
How about that shuffle pass? Or if you want to call it the shovel pass, that's fine too. That's one of those plays that you take a little bit of risk there because you're trying to throw the ball into the middle of the field where a lot of big bodies lurk, and they can knock it away, pick it off, but they're able to execute it successfully on that play.
Give him 5 on the carry there, and it'll be second down. Second and 5 now. Brady to the end zone, but it's incomplete.
When you got your backs in the shadow of your goal line, you've got to be physical in that situation because there's not a whole lot of space, not a lot of wild plays that can be run there.
It's put up or shut. And into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown. Rob Gronkowski with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Titans are able to extend their lead.
Heard a coach talk about those late in the half scores, especially ones that give your team a pretty decent cushion. He said those could be the ones that could finish off a squad if you let them.
Yeah, they've got the cushion. This half has been theirs. That time a 6-play drive, and it ends with a Tennessee score. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Fielded about a yard deep. Here's the Buffalo offense now as they get set to take over here. And some dangerous territory. You're already down 3 scores. A 3-and-out here, or an inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half.
Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive. You're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
Now Allen, short throw hauled in by Croft. Just a yard on the catch there. It'll be 2nd and 9. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. This complete to Jones. Jones hit and the ball's out. It's picked up by the Titans. But they will not be able to capitalize as time has run out here on the first half of play.
Okay, well, so much for the halftime report here. Guy can't even finish his Snickers. We're going to get right to the third quarter. Let me spit this out.
The Titans hold the lead, and they'll get the football first as the third quarter gets underway. And his guys are going to start their drive right at the 20-yard line. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And that first half, one to forget really on both sides of the ball. They got to find some way to string something together here, don't they?
Yeah, they're down big right now.
Now Jones is hit. He lost the football. But this will get out of bounds, so possession will stay the same.
I don't know about you, but I could hear and feel the sigh of relief all the way up here in our booth.
That was palpable. The sideline, the friend there.
No doubt about it. Ball.
Allen hit. He lost the football. It's picked up by the Titans. And they'll have great field position here as the ball will be at the 15-yard line.
Whenever I see a team turn it over on back-to-back drives, fumbles on their last two, I know one person's blood pressure who is starting to rise, and that's the head coach.
Absolutely. And when's it going to go down? When they stop fumbling?
When they stop fumbling and after he's assessed the game film, and only if they manage to win the game.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. Brady's incompletion on first down leads to a second and 10. Throwing again, Brady. Got a man, and it's taken in for a Titans touchdown. Jerry Rice there to make the grab. And the Titans capitalize on the short field as they take it in for six.
Yes, indeed. Jerry Rice from Mississippi Valley State. I remember we broke into the league and the nickname.
Oh, it's a fake. They'll try and throw for it. And would you believe it? This is caught in the end zone.